Hi everyone, this is Samuel Bedghost, and I am back for another video reaction. This time, I'm reacting to another PAW Patrol fan-made video by ZumathePuppy. And ZumathePuppy, since you asked me to react to one of your picture videos, I am gonna do that. So, yeah, I kinda know what this one's gonna be about. I forget exactly what the pictures are, though, so... Yeah, gonna be a little reminder for me, but overall, I'm kinda interested to see what the pictures are anyway. Cause, I think some of them she uses a couple of times, like over and over again in the video, but I forget exactly what, the pictures are that are used in the video, per se, like, once repeated or otherwise, which, either way is fine. So, yeah, kinda expecting... certain, I guess you could say, images for the video. Otherwise, I'm going to this unexpectedly, so kind of half know, kind of half don't know. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And again, thank you, ZumathePuppy, for giving me permission to react to your videos. And actually, truth be told, look out for more. There's 3 or 4 more of your videos that I'm going to react to soon. Hopefully. So with that done out of the way, let's get started in 3, 2, 1, begin. Nice. Ooh. Nice background. Oh, I like that. Sweet. I like the backgrounds for this one. Job well done. Interesting. Purple leopard or jaguar color. Nice. That's the whole team. And again, the whole team. Nice. That was an image from season 1. Nice. That's actually one of my favorite Zuma pictures. Nice. First time that she's used Carlos in one of her pictures. That's actually one of my favorite Rocky and Marshall pictures. Ah, zoom in the water, nice! Okay. Sorry about that. So, what do I think of this one? Very nice job! This one actually surprised me a little bit with some of the background, because most of the time when I, okay, actually I need to make a confession. Like I mentioned before, whenever I do video reactions, I watch the videos to make sure that they're good, and this one certainly was. However, I don't necessarily pay attention completely to the title or the content of said video that I'm reacting to, which is why I was interested in some of the backgrounds that she used. Excuse me. So, yeah, I just wanted to let you all know that. But anywho, what do I think of this one? Very good job with the PAW Patrol pictures. Very good job with the background, patterns or the colors and such. That was really well done. Very fitting with some of the pictures that she used for the video. I really liked it. I honestly think this is actually one of her best ones so far. And I'm definitely looking forward to more. And, I don't know if I mentioned it before, and I apologize if I'm repeating myself, but ZumathePuppy, there's actually 3 or 4 more of your videos that I'm going to be reacting to soon. They're older videos, but I think they're ones that are still really good. So, look out for those. And also, whenever I can, I'm gonna try and react to other, excuse me, PAW Patrol fan-made videos or even My Little Pony fan-made content because, yeah. This is one of the problems with being a starter YouTuber is when you get a lot of users' permission to react to certain content, which of course belongs to said user, I'm just reacting to their content. When you get so many people, sorry, users, permission to react to their content, and then it's like you make a whole list of it, it's like the more of their content that pops up, it's like, oh great, that's another one added to the list. So yeah, I have a lot of videos that I still gotta react to. I have ZumathePuppy. I have some MLP content that I guess still gotta react to. Not to mention joined the herd some more of his fan-made PAW Patrol music videos. So yeah. I'm gonna try and do as many as I can, but don't expect all of them to be just PAW Patrol. So, yeah, I think that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching, everyone, and have a good day. Bye!